Hello, you amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video. Charlie here today to react to the newest ending for Spice and Wolf. Merchant meets the wife wolf. The wife? The wise. She is wife material from what I've seen.
I do not know much about Spice and Wolf, as I said in my past video. Did not watch the original, didn't get the chance to do so. Was looking into it, who animated and the like, the songs. I already have them all tabbed, and I'm ready for my first time reaction to those as well. But today we're here for the new stuff, for the one I am gonna start watching just today and gonna keep following every Tuesday. Today I do start watching a new show, so I'll probably be recording two more videos today. The Spice and Wolf, other ones can't wait. And the Demon Slayer ending, some missing will have to wait as well. Luckily we do have time until the 12th of May, until Demon Slayer comes back. But yeah, this time the ending is Andante by ClariS, which I have heard music done by her before. I might want to keep this tabbed as well, because I gotta... Do I need it tabbed? I don't think so. No, I'll just... I don't need the mouth list anymore. I can just stop mumbling, pull up the video, and get my first time reaction started for Spice and Wolf's ending. Actually, let me add something here. Just so I don't forget. That's the first time reaction. I tend to forget these kind of things, people. I sometimes forget to pull up the video. There we go. Interesting how it starts. Nice and happy, upbeat. Interesting that Holo's back there completely naked. Luckily her tail's there. I don't know what it is, but it's got a pretty nice medieval vibe to it. I like it. This OST would fit perfectly in ClariS. Whole bunch of the characters we saw in the opening. The art style's shimmy and helps with the comedy, I believe. With Holo looking a bit mischievous, I believe there will be a lot of comedy in this show. Why am I not surprised? Does he have to hide the fact that Holo is a wolf? That'd be an interesting twist. Man, ClariS is killing the vocals of this song. Bring a big smile. That was a nice little song. I don't think it'll become one of my personal favorites that I'll be listening back to back in this new season, but definitely whenever it comes up, I'll recognize it and I'll want to hear the full song. It was about, I was choosing between full song and full thing, and it was about to say full thing. English do be tough. So yeah, thank you so very much for joining me on another one. Leave a like and subscribe. Those really help in the comments. Any recommendations for openings and endings you'd like me to bring to the channel, especially with the new season that just rolled around. I am watching 14 shows as per usual. I've chosen the 14 and I'll probably putting most of them up as a reaction on YouTube. One of them is Pokemon. I've been following for the longest of times, like the new season. So I don't think I'll be putting the Pokemon ones up. That would be a long journey to start from the very beginning. And then there's the whole deal with, I originally watched it dubbed in Spanish. Until then I realized the dub in English came out faster. And then realized it was originally Japanese. And that's kind of how I discovered anime was a thing. And then started watching it in Japanese since like
season, don't know what, when Ash went to Kalos, for those of you Pokemon fans. So yeah, very late into it. So I'm used to the openings in Spanish, most of them, some in English, and then the rest in Japanese. And that'd be an absolute mess. But aside from that, though, thank you so very much, then. I will be catching you in the next one. Until then, Charlie signs off.